Yo, we can't show them what we travel with. Where travel with?
Not in
a mobile. No, not
that? Just spikes.
Just spikes? What kind of spikes you travel with? People want to know.
Jump spikes, do I?
What kind of? We don't know.
Puma.
A Puma?
Yeah, man. Bastard.
Boom. If ever, say the little MC something there. What kind of water I'm drink?
Water.
It's water?
Water,
water. Water, water. Water.
Propo or...
N.I.
The new day we are going.
How would the brother on top walk? Brother, top walk, no brother. I'm gonna pick up speed.
Difficult that they don't swing something in there.
And that man. Big win. It's big. Look out for a big win, huh?
Cool.
Let me see.
Car now on the runway.
Oh, I'm gonna ride this up. I don't know. Yeah, my vlog's changing up, people. I feel the sea work with me. You know?
So red flag goes up for Carr, foul on his second round attempt. His first round attempt was 7
meters. Alright, so we're at 1 to 10. No, no.
We continue to follow the long jump momentarily as we head right back across to the 200 meters. It's now time for event number 12, the Puma sponsored men's 200 meters. Three sections in total. 8 to advance, the top 2 from each heat, plus the next 2 best times. The world record and national record, 19.19 seconds, set by Usain Bolt in 2009. The automatic world championship qualification standard is 20.16 seconds. The lane assignments for section 1. In lane 8, 20.86 personal best, the world under 24x1 silver medalist from Motorcade Track Club, Adrian Carr. In lane 7, 21.05 personal best from GC Foster College, Andre Dacus. In lane 5, 20.67 seconds personal best, the world under 24x1 silver medalist running unattached, Alex Xavier Monfries. In lane 4, the defending national champion, 19.87 seconds personal best, 2022 NACAC 200 meters gold medalist representing Puma, Andrew Hudson. In lane 3, 20.71 seconds personal best, representing the University of South Florida, Chevio Reed. In lane 2, 21.76 seconds personal best from Camperdown, Ramanda Thomas. And rounded out the field in lane 1, 20.84 personal best from GC Foster College, Michael Sharp. That's the first section of 3 Puma sponsored men's 200 meters, top 2 sure to advance.
Yeah, my video all over the place, you know, people. Who is that?
Away they go then, first time of asking. A good start in lane 4 for Andrew Hudson. Hudson will take them into the home stretch with the lead. On the outside is Carr, also travelling fast. Just inside, Hudson is Reed. It's Hudson from Reed and Carr. That's your top three. Hudson storming to the line just as he did last
it, Carr,
year.
Hold it, Carr.
20.30, easing down for the man, Hudson. That's the flash time. 20.31, the time adjusted for Hudson. Reed, 20.55. That's a new personal best for Reed. Those two automatically through to the finals. Carr, 20.67, it improves his personal best. And we'll wait to see if this time is possible to get him through. Monfries, 26.9. From Swept Track Club, Taekwondo Tracy. In lane 5, 20.37 seconds personal best, representing Campbell University, Shamel Miller. In lane 4, the fourth fastest Jamaican all time at 19.80 seconds, a 2015 NACAC 200 meters gold medalist, a Commonwealth Games gold medalist from Sprint Tech, Rashid Dwyer. In lane 2, 21.68 personal best, he's running unattached, Alton McKinley Jr. And in lane 1, 21.15 seconds personal best, the intercollegiate champion from the University of the West Indies, Manzino Barrett. That's the lineup for section 2 of 3, men's 200 meters semifinals, top 2 sure to advance. Off they go then for section 2. A good start for Rashid Dwyer, already covering those on his outside, including Miller, Tracy and Graham. Into the home stretch, it's Rashid Dwyer with the advantage, trying to press back is Miller, but Dwyer is storming away from the field. Coming forward is Taekwondo Tracy, but Rashid Dwyer means business. 20.23. That's the flash time. Positive 0.4 meters per second with the wind speed. 20.25 for Rashid Dwyer, 20.75 for Taekwondo Tracy. Those two automatically through.
Car still the night.
Championship 200 meters gold medalist from the University of Albany, Travis Williams. In lane 7, 21.49 personal best from the Academy of Art University, Robin Black. In lane 6, 20.36 seconds at his best, a world under 2200 meters bronze medalist from Elite Performance, Nigel Ellis. In lane 5, 19.26 seconds, his personal best, the second fastest man all time, four times a national champion this event, the Olympian from Titans Track Club, Johan Blake. In lane 4, 20.34 seconds, personal best, a world under 24x1 silver medalist representing Edwin Allen, Brian Level. In lane 3, 20.49 seconds, personal best, a NACAC 4x1 bronze medalist from Titans Track Club, Jazeel Murphy. In lane 2, you remember this name, 20.21 seconds, personal best, a 2018 NACAC 200 meters finalist, the national champion in 2018 from Tiger Olympics, Janoy Thompson.
Ooh.
And in lane 1, 22.19 seconds, personal best from Titans Track Club, Rodane Arscott. That's the lineup for the final section. The Thompson 200 meters.
Funny. Funny. That funny.
Away they go then for section 3. A good start in lane number 5. That's courtesy of Johan Blake. Blake already up on the shoulders of Nigel Ellis as they come into the home stretch. The schoolboy level is each time. Positive 0.6 meters per second, the wind speed. 20.35 for Blake, 20.52 for Ellis. Level gets through as one of the non-automatic qualifiers at 20.55. For Robin Black, that won't be fast enough, which means the schoolboy Adrian Carr with 26.7 will also be in that final tomorrow. The replay on your main screen. That concludes the men's 200 meters.
Bonsoir, man.
Will fit at work.